Hi folks, Canadian Prepper here. What do you guys think about an underground parkade as a place of refuge, a potential fortification in SHTF? Looks like this structure is built obviously to withstand a lot of weight, support a lot of weight. You can see countless support beams. I think it would be an interesting place to fortify for one. There's not a lot of ways in and ways out. There's not a lot of windows. Actually, there's none. See, we're in the basement. And yeah, I think something to consider anyways. There was no place to go, definitely with regards to any sort of nuclear situation, it would be a viable option. Let me know what you think about it. Thanks for watching. Canadian Prepper out.